Sydneysiders are on alert as a heatwave continues across a third of Australia. The Harbour City is forecast to reach 31 degrees today. In the western suburbs, it could climb as high as 38. Milder conditions are expected around midnight when a cool change sweeps through. Large crowds, of course, expected at beaches, prompting warnings for residents to be vigilant around waterways.
So whether you're at the beach or at the pool, no matter where you are, think about your safety. Think about how you can look after your loved ones.
This comes as Melburnians sweltered through the hottest day in 3 years yesterday, the mercury hitting 40.5 degrees, which sparked several grass fires.